Welcome! In this video tutorial, we'll cover how to change the height of a row in Excel in a super easy way. Keep watching, we're about to start. Hi there, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. As you might have already noticed, Excel usually offers more than one solution to any task. The same applies when it comes to changing the height of a row in a spreadsheet. In a couple of seconds, we'll guide you through the two quickest and easiest ways to do this. Sometimes you need to adjust the row height, but don't know the exact dimensions or value, in points, to specify the height. In that case, follow these steps. Position the cursor at the bottom border of the row whose height you need to change. Once the cursor turns into this double-headed arrow, left-click and drag the arrow to adjust the height of the row as needed. While dragging, this box will show you the current row height in figures, so you'll be able to follow number values too. And now, the other way. Imagine that you know the exact number of points to enter to adjust the row height. Here's what you do. Click on the row to select the area. Let's say we need to change the height of the row 7 here. Right-click on the row and choose the option Row Height. Now simply enter the value for the height, for example, 50. Click on OK and it's done. You can easily use the same way to change the height of multiple rows at once. If you'd like to see more on how to work with rows in Excel, for example, how to hide or unhide them as needed, watch more video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Check out the links in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.